Check out this dumb shit they put in this building.